Gresham and Portland firefighters rushed to put out two separate fires just after 5:30 this morning, and several kittens were rescued. Crews tell us both fires were in commercial buildings in northeast Portland, one in what was a house converted to an auto business. They tell us several cats did die from smoke inhalation inside that building, but they were able to rescue three newborn kittens. Those kittens were sent to a nearby animal shelter.